What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when the OpenAI ChatGPT project is not loading or otherwise not working correctly. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, there are too many requests from your side or from other users for ChatGPT to process. Other issues occur when using a VPN connection, browser extensions, or an unreliable network connection. First of all, make sure to clear the ChatGPT cache and cookies stored on your device. Open up your preferred browser, in this case Google Chrome. Click on the burger menu on the top right of your screen and select Settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on Cookies and Other Site Data. From here, scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. This will allow you to delete the data of individual sites you visit. Search for OpenAI and delete the stored site cookies. If the problem persists, then make sure to disable some browser extensions. Click on the Extensions icon and select Manage Extensions. A list of enabled and disabled browser extensions will appear. Ensure to disable all extensions and reload the chat.openai.com website to see if the chat is working and loading correctly. If you can chat and get responses, proceed to re-enable one browser extension at a time to see which one is causing the problem. If you are getting a network error, make sure to disable any VPN or proxy connection on your device. You should also make sure that you only have one tab of ChatGPT open at the same time. The site will check your browser information and block multiple requests from one device. Lastly, as this tool is prevalent now, most users will be able to fix issues with ChatGPT by waiting for a few minutes, as the site traffic is very high. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.